ECUs and networks have to be continuously developed and tested. There is a range of special tools to help you do this. Each of these tools does its job superbly. The problems only start when you have to perform a special task in which these tools need to work together. This is where your standard tool CANoe will come into play. It is already integrated in your development environment and can even replace individual tools. But what if the tasks are so varied that they can no longer be completed using CANoe alone? Thanks to its open design, CANoe can simply be connected on and used in combination with other special tools from Vector or from other tool providers. And if no suitable standard interfaces are available, we will simply provide you with the one you need. You can easily connect additional tools via CANoe's open interfaces. And of course, all this also functions across different systems. And if all this isn't enough, then it is even possible to implement special connections. This makes CANoe a real complete solution, a genius when it comes to cooperation. And in your development environment, our tool will solve the problems posed by complex applications.